this rain gonna last.
Me.
Keep those eyes open!
was close. If I'm gonna figure out what these guys are up to, I need to find whoever's in charge.
Like this.
Keep up circling around us.
Are you ready for me? You think you're safe?
Let's go.
think she can hide again. Start searching.
Keep your eyes open.
You found any sign?
No movement here.
Must be getting nervous out there.
Nothing here.
Stay alert there.
You're running out of places to hide.
I don't know where she went!
Damn!
Only a matter of time.
What I can do with this.
With me. Like every hostile.
Thank you.
important. Might be their command center. That's me.
To all engineers and operatives, find the Nora that's been picking apart our facilities. And if anyone calls her savior or champion to my face again, I'm gonna punch him in the throat!
Sarah! We need you!
Hold on to your cogs, I'll be right there! I want her found, and I want her dead. And bring me her focus when you're done. Bet Silence would hate it if I got hold of all that data.
So there it is. Silence is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. Map. If I'm looking at this right, all roads leading into the jungle go through this village. Judging by the look of this place, it's important to the loyalists to Nocth. But the rebels don't seem to like it much. Capturing this place is good strategy on the rebels' part. But I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think Regala was sending a message when she ordered her troops to take it. That sounds like trouble. I better see what's going on.
Red as the Blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaro's champion. My name's Gatak, leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan.
Your squad made quite the entrance.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise. My squad's been cutting this camp's supply lines for quite some time. But we knew assaulting its gates would be the only sure way to recover the village. Didn't think we'd get Hikaro's champion as backup, though. But we should be thanking you. Fenrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaro himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by Regala.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here, then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.